Good morning, guys. Welcome to a new video of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. So this is video 5, and I think we're on the main mission, Crisis of Hyrule Castle. So we're going to carry on with that mission where we left off in the last video, video 4. So yeah, that's where we are. We're going to, instead of waffling on, I'm just going to go straight into continuing the game. So there we go. So I hope you're enjoying the game. Hang on. Is this where we got to? I think so. Was that the auto save? We'll soon find out, or we'll load it up again. I don't know if that was auto or... Yeah, that's where we were. That's where, that was the manual save, so... I think I've got to go up in this balloon again. I think I missed something for this imper last time. Tears.
Oh. Yeah.
Your steering maker. So, Shane got a point to say what we'll do is we'll get in there. I know what I'm going to do. Damn. Oh, sorry, I just had to go up, didn't I? I don't have to keep going into the menu. Drop one of them bad boys. Here's that. I should leap that flyer. I want to drop one of these. Which one shall I drop? Drop that, pick up the torch. Okay, got a torch. I thought I picked one up earlier, but I don't know. Boom, 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 where is it? There we go. Yeah. No, damn. Oh, my spiky shield, bro. Okay. So I suspect that tear's near the eye then, isn't it? What's supposed to be looking at. So if I go down here, I wonder if it's aha, this is it.
What? We didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rauru. King Rauru of Hyrule.
King Rauru? And Queen Sonia? But that must mean...
So let's have a look at the quest. So do we carry on doing the Dragon Tears or Crisis at Hyrule? Okay, so I suppose I've got these, I can select these two. Let's carry on with these, the Dragon Tears. So I've obviously got another geoglyph. Okay. I could get my horse, but let's jog. Might find a few more. No, I don't like him chucking rocks. It's not a good idea. I don't get up. I need to smash that, don't I? Oh, it's going to take ages, isn't it? Oh, damn! One punch, I'm dead. I think I'd have needed some explosion item just to... Right, we'll continue that. We'll leave that at the time being. We're not gonna... I need some explosives, I think, to... Because that thing on top would have took about 40, 50 hours to... take it out, so we'll just, let's have a look at, yeah, it's still on there, look, so, and I bet my, no, just make my horse come. Right. Thought by whistling it might just make my horse appear. I suppose you've got to sort of kind of be riding it first. Get it from the stables. Fuse. Okay. Wonder if they'll fight each other. Thank you. I jumped back, man. Why isn't it? No. Ah. Damn. God. I was pressing the A button to jump out of the way, dodge. It's the X button, isn't it? God. That's why I missed a few timings there. Okay, now I know it's the X button now. Don't press the A button to... Of course, it's like that, isn't it? That's it. If you want to dodge out of the way, got it now. I need more health. I need stronger weapons, really. Should I give him another go? Is there anything around that camp I need? Nothing really, is there? Don't press the A button when it's the X button. Yeah, we have a. Let's just mark that, shall we? Anything else? Let's have a quick look around. Anything else I can pin? Wonder if I can Yeah, let's put a... one of them, that's like a enema. What's that? Yo. What's that one? By fuse attack power. Hang on. What does it do? It's applying a bit of element. Sorry, bird. Need some food. Fox. Dinner. That way you're gonna kill a poor little foxy. Yeah, what's going off over there? Hey, let's go and help. Might get a reward here, I reckon. How do I attach it to tip, I suppose. Wooden stick. So how do I, where's that item I just, this. My fuse attack power. Fuse. So how do I fuse? Hang on, I forget how I fuse a weapon now. Oh, I know. Do I have to, do I drop it? I must have to, hang on, let's drop it. This is just experimental here, so if I drop it, hang on, didn't drop it, did I? X is, Y, I'm still used to my Xbox control methods. So right. How much has that improved it? Oh, it's gone to an 8. Awesome. Frog. I've disappeared. Rusty shield. I wonder, what's my shield like? That's a 2. I'm going to drop that. I think. Take. We'll go to this shrine over here, I reckon. It's in my vicinity, so whilst I'm passing. Now we'll leave Mr. Fox alone. I know you probably taste really good, but what's that? That's a wolf, isn't it? Too much like eating my dog, wasn't it? Soaked in sunlight, its petals can restore health depleted by. Ah, okay. Do you have to cook it? I reckon I have to cook it to get it. There we go. Kiyu Yoru. I don't know how that's. I assume something like that is. Can't pronounce it correctly. Excuse me. Melt this, am I? Put it in the fire, should melt it. Oh. Oh, I know. But I've got to shrink it so it's going to fit onto. Oh, not too small. On here. Get out there, man. I can pick that up. Ouch. I'll get back over there, man. Should I have been on that? I can't move it when I'm on top of it, can I? No. Stand on the other side, it might go enough. Nope. I want to just jump on it so I can ride it, sort of thing. A bit further. I think. No. Okay. That's it. We're on there, man. I don't know if I needed two of these. Maybe I could have just got up here and lifted the other one up, but you get the idea. Oh, spare. It's only a four, but. I might just drop. Right, I'm going to drop. I didn't drop it, did I? There we go. Back up top. Okay, so how do I get? there's the thing. How do we get over there? Did I need them? Damn. Oh, I know. I can't climb it, can I? Nope, not letting me climb. So how do I get up there, man? I can't even get down there now, can I? I need them ice cubes. Move out of the way there. I want that. Whoa, fell off the edge then. Thank you. Maybe I've done it hard way round, but hopefully. Touch that, so damn. Okay. I've got to move it a little bit more over to... Hopefully. It's given me a bit more... Come on. Gotta get one, man. Where do we go? Hang on, there's nowhere to go when I get up here. I might just be wasting my time here. Hang on here. I think I've been wasting my time here, haven't I? Oh my god. I have. You don't go there. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this little video. I think I'll just that's down there, that's sorted. Gotta block that fire, ain't I? Somehow. I think it's something to do with it. Drop that. Oh! Ah, that's how I open the thing. I thought it was something to do with that fire. We've got a chest in there, I've been. No. Skip this because it's just the same like sort of scene, isn't it, of every shrine. So we get another light, so I think we can go on. When we go back next to the that place, we should be able to get another heart with that. Skip that. Cool. tree we're going to come alive in. Check out my map. I got myself I think I should use that next because it's the weakest one, so when it goes breaks it doesn't really matter so much. Yeah. I know, mate. I know. So I'm not gonna hurt you. You don't hurt me. Leave me alone. You. Right, it's like that, is it? Some food, didn't I? Back to full health. Okay, so where do I go? I don't think it's down there, is it? I think it's over the hill. I think I've got to go up top there. I've got to go all the way around there. Oh god, here we go. I mean, I can't, it's a long way around. Oh well. Damn. Hang on, let's see how many. Got 46. Whoa, damn. That doesn't really do much. A Baku shield. Oh, it's just a melee weapon, isn't it? It's nothing special. Ah, he's gone, he's gone. Cook it with a critter to make an. Attach it to a weapon from. Oh, that's a good bow. We'll take that. I'm gonna have to look online at some like recipes. Yeah. Sorry, Fox. I know. So let's have a look at my ingredients. Where's my chicken drumsticks? A fox with some. Wow, it's going to give me five, that is. Cook it with monster part. I know. So that's like a. Drop one of them. So, can I just shortcut that? So if I'm on a hill, I'm running out of So right, I have to go into there. Have a look. Oh, that's okay. Just wonder. Oh, why did I? Well, that's just wasted one. I meant to go out and. Hmm. they gone? Oh, I thought. Anyway, carry on with a little journey. I don't think I should get cold either, should I now? Even I'm going uphill, I shouldn't get like, I shouldn't have to use that ingredients to... What's that? There's a cave. What's in there? Should I go in? Showing up on the map. Hang on. Map. Okay, we'll stamp that. Is he bound for a cave? It says 298 at 300. Where's the rest of them then? How do you pick the rest of the, if it's 300 of them? I wanted something like a little cave sign. Have I got to unlock certain more? So I've got 3 of 6 there, but it says 298 to 300, but I can only... It's only let me pick... Somebody in the comments knows how to... pick the rest of the 298 up. Yeah, let us know. I don't know how to... So I can only set... It says there at the side 298 to 300. I wanted to mark it's a cave, but oh well, we'll suss that out later. Let's have a quick peek inside. Oh, we've got a little bomb here. That's always good. So hang on, let's just pick my weakest weapon. Looks like this little thing here, doesn't it? Yeah, we need flints, don't we? I'm gonna have to look for it online for some like recipes. We're gonna get an enemy soon. Something up there, look. What was that? wanted to catch him. It's not a very deep cave, is it? It's not. I think I thought someone was going to jump out in there, but oh, hang on. Yeah, that's where it came in, isn't it? So. Can I grab him? It's just going to run away. Oh, hang on. Climb out on wet surfaces. If it were mixed into an elixir, what do you mean, cook it or? Or diffuse it? Could be handy later on. You know, if you've got a wet surface. I'm assuming you cook it to an egg. Oh, we've got another, should we do this one now? Those ones run. A dragon will add up. A 3D dragon. I don't think it's a good idea to challenge that one at the moment. Okay. Let's check out this shrine then. Rochium. Okay, so we've got the door there. What's that? Okay. Whoa. Okay, so oh, I know. Got to I keep forgetting this this power. Really do. Need yo, that's what I'm talking about. I wanna is that it? Just five arrows? just in case there's a couple in there. Stick. Okay, so where's the key? Where did I die if I damn. Yeah. Whoa. All right, okay. Key. It's easy. Look this way. Can't run with it. Ah! Oh, nearly. Oops. Oh, I guess. This bad boy goes. Yo. Whoa. Took a couple of goes at it, but we got there in the end. That's a So I'll skip this little cutscene because it's always the same, isn't it, when it gives you the light. Skip it. You know, same old cutscene, and we get his light of blessing. Off we go. Right, okay, let's get to this place where we're supposed to be going. Can't be that far now. Over there. Hang on. Horses over there. That's another stable, isn't it? I've got to register here. I think I have, haven't I?
Aye. Oh. Ah. Oh. Oh.
Oh, never mind. Oh. I've already done that. The other stable, didn't I? Mm.
Oh.
I've got to.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Carry on, go. Doggy. Not. We'll leave them ponies at the moment. Horses, ponies, whatever. Could I try and catch one, I suppose. Stay still, man. Ah, that's the one I wanted as well. Ah, kick me! Oh, ah, well, we'll come back for that. I thought we were going to jump on him, but. He's there. Stop walking. Can't creep up on you. Hang on. Oh, he's just told his mate. There's somebody creeping up behind you. Ah. Hang on here. Where have we got to go here? So I came all around there, I reckon I've just got to Didn't want to do that. Ouch. Guess I can't fall down here, have I? I'm at the Forgotten Temple. I think I've just got to get round it. It's a big rock here. Come on. No. That wasn't good. That wasn't good. Hang on. Up you go. The other side of this rock, ain't it? Oh, it keeps slipping, man. Why is it doing that? Can I get through this gap? Oh, duh. Is it below me? I think it's below me, isn't it?
Yep.
Okay. So have I got to go down? Hang on, I just don't want to drop down and realise I've got to come back up here to that balloon. Right, okay, I'm assuming I've got to drop down there, have I? Oh, hang on. Got some up there. Another cooking ingredient, wild berries. Oh, look at that, 24. I need to drop one of my weaker bows, don't I? Old wooden bow, or... Say that. Okay, I'm going to drop down the other side. Oh no, I've got to go upwards. I've got to go over the other side, haven't I? I thought there might have been a way through there, but obviously not. An easier way to get down there might be. Might sneaking over this bit here. I have some food, didn't I? Yo. Look at this. But I've saved, so. Hey guys, so I'm gonna save it and I'm gonna wrap it up here. I'm gonna continue on the next video. It seems like I've got to get a camera to take a picture of this map at this position. So I've got to go and do a little mission, which I'll do in the next video. So I'll carry it from here. So I don't want to skip anything. So I want to keep all me content I'm going to do on Zelda to these videos I'm going to upload. So Yeah, I'm going to wrap it up here with this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave us a like. And if you're not already a subscriber, hit that subscribe button. I do appreciate all your support. So anyway, have a good day, rest of the day. Hope you're going to join me on the next video. But for now, anyway, cheerio.